Mike's in the house. Now, don't let that rattle, okay? We're here to work. And if you do what you've done in the gym, everything will fall into place. Relax. Breathe. Good. All right. Keep it loose. Yeah, that's good. Fake that kid out of his shoes, shoot that double, put him into the mat. Yeah, then the punishment really starts, right? How you feel?
Good.
Good?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay.
Oh, don't forget, Dana White, too. Okay, the only part of the MMA game we haven't covered, submissions. All right, I know you've done some rolling before, but look, even if you don't want to learn how to tap people out with chokes and arm bars, you damn sure need to know how to defend against them. Okay, you don't want Herb Dean waking you up in the middle of the octagon, trust me. All right, so we'll start with the basics. Repetition is the mother of all skill. Drill, drill, drill. Got it?
Got it.
Good, let's see it. All right, let's get on the mat and roll. Let's keep moving until I say stop. Submission time. Show me what you got. Nice pass. For that tap. All right, good work. Next set. Get the takedown now. Good, good. Now avoid the sub. No. No, 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 no. I need you to improve that position. Get in on that! Good work. Maintain control. Nice work in there. Looks like you've done some of this before. Doesn't matter. All that matters is, if you keep putting in this kind of work, your opponent will definitely have to worry about those submissions. That's gonna open up all your other weapons. Total package, right?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.